The names of the stars in the sky to glory. It's a fight in the cold and snow. I'm a fire. Who's your favorite fire? Blessed John Paul Cox. Which of the minds may take to the hole you've seen on the box? Well, blessed is quite thriving, and I don't know where it comes to. So I take Brian Cox for a drink and buy him a book. Brian Cox, he's much smarter than a box. I'd like to keep Brian in a box, cause he's the only one. No, I trust Brian Cox to know the names of the stars in the sky to go. For me, it's a fight in the chorus, so I love Brian Cox. Brian is a clever man of physicist's team, but he was also in the theater to celebrity. He does vital work. I'd like to take him on a trip to CwmFest and sample local cider. I know Brian Cox, he's much smarter than a box. I'd like to keep Brian in the box, cause he's a lovely man. I trust Brian, sit down, please. The names of the stars and the sign for me, it's a fight to the door is gone. I know Brian Cox. Brian is well respected at the BBC, and I'm sure we all would like to see more Cox on our TV. Ideal for a panel show or a documentary. And he's Brian's house to see Ryan Bell's as when he cocktail by the sea. I'm not lying.